I have something to ask. If only I had courage. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. In battle, adrenaline runs hot and passions are deep. Love during La Revolution was like the battlefields we fought on, complex and soaked in rum. I have wounded the hearts of countless women who wanted more from me during those days. Miguelina, sweet Miguelina, I committed a war crime with her heart. She was my first. When she said the word love, I ran away. I am such a coward. Today, as I take stock of the damage I've done, I realize I must make amends. I need you to bring this letter to her. Miguelina's mind is still at war with Gabriel Castillo and maybe a little bit with me as well. I tried to visit her, but she has built defenses around her wounded heart. Maybe my letter can change that.
Not for
your free. Kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life.
En serio?
Yeah.
Be well.
Maybe it's not rent, but it's a payoff.
So that's why they are letting us stay.
Danny, vamos.
Thank you.
you.
You run from me!
I have a letter from Lorenzo for you. Galina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did, 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution was a bloodbath. Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone, yearning to feel. Return to me when you are ready for such an undertaking.
Pero looks like he's